What's up, everybody? This is your girl, Official Flawless, and I am back again with another video for you. How are you guys doing on this marvelous, marvelous night? It is Wednesday the 5th, 2020, and it is 9:40 at night in Las Vegas. All right, guys, so I hope you all had a productive day, whatever that you might have been doing. I hope everything was good with you guys, and yeah. So, let me see. I will be dropping two more videos. It might be tomorrow, actually, because I know that for those, I need really good lighting. So, yeah, stay on the lookout for those. I did kind of change my name a little bit. Well, not really. I just added, like, Official in front of Flawless, so it wasn't a big name change, so don't worry. y'all already know what to do. If you like this video, thumbs up, subscribe. Hit me up on Instagram to let me know what you guys want to see me do, and I will try my best to do it for you. I feel like there's something else that I'm forgetting, but I can't put my finger on it. Maybe it'll come to me later in the video. Alright, y'all, so this video is going to be about making a YouTube banner for beginners. And also, I need to make another one too, because a few days ago, well, the last one that I had up for maybe about like a year and a half, maybe, if that. So I decided to make another one off camera, and I thought it was a little cute at first, but then I was like, no, that's ugly. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna make another one. And in the process of making another one, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a banner for your channel. Like, if you're new to this whole YouTube thing and you're not really sure how to make one, I got you. All right, guys, so let's get into the video. Whew. Y'all, I just got done working out and your girl is fucking tired and out of breath. All right, so what we're going to do is go to YouTube. Banner templates, and then you want to click on the second one, this one right here. It's 9:43 at night. How are these kids out here? Don't they got school tomorrow? Let me mind my business. They out here playing ball. Anyway, you want to go ahead and get this one, the 1546x423. I think that's how you say it. I'm not really sure. All right, so go ahead and save that to your phone. Now I'm gonna go ahead and I'm trying to think of a color. What color do I want? I have so many favorite colors, it's not even funny. You know what? Let's go with blue. And I'm gonna show you why I'm doing this. Okay, you know what? We'll go with the basic. Now, what you're gonna need for this is PicsArt. Well, No, technically you don't need PicsArt, but if you want to use it, you can. I'm sure you can use other apps and stuff. This is just the one that I like to use preferably. Okay, so let's make an account. And this is also my real email, guys. Don't be over here trying to hit me up and then. No, I'm just playing. No, but question for y'all. Do y'all think I should start like an, start giving advice? Like, I've been thinking about that lately, and I feel like that's something I would want to do, and I feel like I would be good at, you know, giving you guys advice. Okay. So, now you guys see this, right? How we see the text and logo safe area, and then you have the 1546x423 and all this junk up here. So this is what I'm about to do because I want that covered up. I don't want that showing. And let's see. Okay. So we gotta try to make it try to do just like this one. Did I tell y'all I had like two videos? I meant three because I'm going to be doing a cooking video soon as well. Okay. Now that I got that out the way, do I like this color? I don't know. Let me see how it looks when I try. Okay. So if you've never used PixArt before, at the bottom you have all these you have all these different options that you can choose from. Okay, so we want to go to text. We're going to go over here and we're going to let people know what our channel is going to be about, basically, like the different things that we're going to do. So vlogs, cooking, story times, vlogs, cooking, story. It was something else. Oh, DUIs and gaming, because I will be playing a few games as well. Okay, so you want to go ahead and check that off. Now, it's best that you do all your little editing and stuff now, because if you choose to wait, basically, like if you choose to try to, you know, you apply and everything and you try to go back to do it again, like to edit it or whatever and stuff like that, you're not going to be able to. So it's best that you do everything now, because you will not have a chance to go back and fix it once you apply it. So I'm going to show you. See, you tap on it, or even if you hold it, you're not going to have a chance to go back and fix that. So go ahead and fix it now. I mean, go ahead and, you know, do everything while you still have time. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and type official. Okay, I'm gonna just stop making all that noise out there now. Damn, that gave me a heart attack. Alright, so colors, you have multiple colors that you could choose from. I want something that's gonna stand out. And I'm going to also do different colors because, you know, I feel like I want to be different. I don't want to, you know. Let's do pink. Oh, this is cute. Okay. Ooh, you know what? Not too much. Oh, is that cute? Official. Yeah. Also, you guys, if you hear my son in the background, I'm sorry. He should be asleep, but he think he running something at the moment. If y'all got kids, especially 7-year-olds, then y'all, and boys at that, then y'all already know what I'm talking about. All right, so I do like how I did this, so, color. I don't know. Should I do it the same? I really want to do something different. Oh, this is cute. Ooh. What y'all think? Cute? Okay, so this is all the different things that you can do. Like I said, you are not limited to this one thing. All right, y'all. So we're going to go ahead and go to my picture. I don't know why, but I look cock at it, even though I'm not. But y'all gotta say my makeup on point, right? I'm gonna let y'all in a little secret. In on a little secret in case y'all haven't watched my How to Catfish video. I don't do my makeup. What I do that makes it really easy is I use this app called YouCam Makeup. And when I get ready to take a picture or something like that, I just go in there and I add the makeup and everything after. And it makes it look like that you've actually took time out your day to put a whole little look together when actually you just use the whole app, if that makes sense. I don't know. I'm not really a big makeup person. I mean, and the ironic thing is I have a whole bunch of makeup that I don't even use. I just buy it just to let it sit around. Because like I said, if I'm not taking a photo or if I'm not, well, even if I go somewhere, I don't really wear makeup like that. Okay, so we went ahead and added our picture. I'm going to try to, this is something, it's, what is it? Hold on, let's try to see it in a minute. It's like a little, I feel like it gives, okay, it's called Lens Flare. I feel like it gives my, name and everything like a little pop. So this is what I use. So let's put that one right there. I'm gonna do two. Okay. Yeah. That's how your girl make her little YouTube banners. I hope you guys took notes. And like I said, you do have different options here. You're not just limited to one thing. Also, another cool thing is, like, if you have photos that, you know, if you're the type of female, you like to edit your photos. Not like Photoshop or anything, but you like, maybe you want to add like a little filter or maybe give yourself some bigger lips or whatever. You could do that on here as well. So I've never personally tried that, but you know. All right, so we're going to go to next. Save. Blah, blah. Now, I did another one. I think it's the, okay, this is the my new one that I did earlier. And as you can see, I did kind of like what I did with the blue background, but just pink. And I feel like I didn't really like that as much as I thought I was going to. Now, once I'm done with that, I'm going to go to, yeah, ignore that because I know y'all saw it. Alright, so I'm gonna, okay, I'm already on YouTube. Let's go to sign in. So I ain't gotta put my password or nothing like that. Now, I did have an option to go on, to do it from my app or to do it how I'm gonna do it right now. Well, on the web, basically. So we're gonna go over here to our channel. Wait, hold on. Aren't I technically on app? Oh, okay, never mind. So we're gonna go desktop mode like that. Go up to the left corner, click my channel. And then we're gonna go to edit channel art. Now we're gonna go here. Now, of course, this is what it's going to look like on a desktop, on a TV, on your phone. Let's go ahead and do what it do. Now, I did make one one other time, and like I said, I completely hated it, which is why I made another one today. And I can honestly say this one is like the only one I like, really. And like I showed you guys earlier, like how it said the text logo thing and the, like what size it is, I completely hated that. Like, I would always try to make my, what you call it? I can't even think right now. I would always try to make my words so close together to try to cover it up so you couldn't see it because I felt like it looked tacky. And now this is kind of how I do it, so I don't got to worry about all of that. All right, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you got something from it. I hope I was able to help you. And like I said, stay tuned because I do have other videos dropping. If you guys did like that video, like, share, comment, subscribe, hit me up on Instagram. And let me know what videos you guys would like to see from me and I'll try my best to deliver. Also, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I don't know if I said that already. I probably did, but I'm going to say it again. Alright, y'all. So, this is the girl Official Flawless. I'm out. And I will see you guys in another video. Bye. Mwah.